Now I had a purpose and I seen something. I was like, I'm going to become a world champion one day, and I'm going to keep going until I actually get there.